Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Ming.
Ming, how do you spell your name?
M-I-N-S.
Good. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
And tell me, what time do you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
And what time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at 6:15.
And what time do you have lunch?
I have lunch at 11 years old.
11?
11 o'clock.
Yeah, what time do you have dinner?
I have dinner at 7 p.m.
Yeah, and what time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 10 p.m.
Good job. Tell me, what do you do in your free time?
I swimming.
Swimming? You say, I go swimming in my
free time.
And what are your father doing in his free time?
He go fishing in his free time.
What are your mother doing in her free time?
She go shopping in her free time.
Oh. And tell me, what kind of stories do you like?
I like fairy tale.
And what are you reading now?
I'm reading the story of Mayantium.
So what do you think of Mayantium?
I think he hardworking.
And tell me, what would you like to be in the future?
I would like to
to be?
I would like to be a architect.
An architect. So why would you like to be an architect?
Because I would like to design building.
Good job. My son, tell me, what's your favorite food?
I like apple.
Apples. So what's your favorite drink?
I like water.
Okay, very good. So tell me, how many apples do you eat every day?
I eat 4 apples.
Yeah, and how much water do you drink every day?
I drink glass of what?
How much?
I drink 4 glass of
glasses.
Four glasses of water.
Yeah, tell me, what's the weather like today?
It's hot and sunny.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It's usually hot and sunny
it
too.
It will be
hot and sunny too.
And tell me, what's summer like? What's spring like in your country?
It's warm and wet.
And what's summer like in your country?
It's hot and sunny.
What's autumn like in your country?
It's cool and windy.
And what's windy winter like in your country?
It's cool and dry.
Cool and dry, yeah. Cold and dry. And which place would you like to visit, Halong Bay or Nha Trang?
I visit Halong Bay.
I like to visit
Halong Bay.
So tell me, which one is more beautiful, Halong Bay or Nha Trang?
I think Nha Trang is.
Yeah, so which one is more exciting, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think life in the city.
City is. Okay, next one, you look at screen and read a word.
Headache, fever, toothache, earache, sore throat, stomachache, pain, eat a lot of sweet, temperature, summer, throat, eat a lot of food, tooth, teeth, headache, cold, go to the doctor, take a rest, go to the dentist, take a shower.
Tell me, what's the matter with you? What's the matter with you?
I have a toothache.
And what's the matter with you?
I have a fever.
What's the matter with her?
She has a headache.
What's the matter with him?
He had a headache.
Yeah, what's the matter with you?
I have And you're right.
What's the matter with her?
She had a short throat.
Yes, to say silent.
You shouldn't eat a lot of sweet. You should take a rest. You should eat a lot of food. You shouldn't carry heavy things. You should go to the doctor. You should go to the dentist.
Yeah, my son. Tony.
Tony had a toothache. He should eat.
Shouldn't.
He shouldn't eat a lot of sweet. My grandfather had a backache. He should carry heavy things.
Shouldn't carry heavy things.
Phong had a headache. He should go to the doctor.
He should go to the doctor. Okay, listen.
He had a fever. He should take a rest.
Yeah, we are again.
Window.
Accident.
Accident. Stroke. Kitchen. Shop and
client. Shop life.
Lay with the client. Cut your shell. Fall. Get a burn. Take.
Touch.
Tap your shoe.
The stove.
Lay with the mattress. Ride your bike too fast. Climb the tree.
Climb the tree.
Climb the tree. Fall off the bike. Yeah. Run down the stand.
Yeah, you say silent.
Don't play with the kite.
The knife. Okay, went.
Don't play with the
touch.
Tap the show.
Okay, went.
Don't play with the sharp knife.
Okay, went.
Don't lamb the sheep.
Okay, went.
Don't play with the magic.
Okay, went.
Don't run down the sand.
Yeah, okay, went. So look at the screen. So tell me, why shouldn't I play with a knife?
Because you may cut your shell.
Why shouldn't I play with a stove?
Because you may get a burn.
Why shouldn't I ride the bike too fast?
Because you may fall off the bike.
Why shouldn't I run down the stairs?
Because you may break your arm.
Yeah, we are getting next one.
Animal program. Sport program. Forest.
Forest.
Forest. River. Go camping. Ride a bike. Ship.
Surf.
Is the internet. Do karate. Clean the house. Play chat. Draw picture. Work in
draw.
The.
Draw pictures.
Draw picture. Work in the garden. Go to the cinema. Go to the bookshop. Go shopping. Go fishing. Go swimming. Go skating.
Yeah, tell me, what do you do in your free time?
I shop the
internet. And what do you do in your free time?
I clean the house.
And what do you do in your free time?
I draw picture.
And what do you do in your free time?
I go camping.
What do you do in your free time?
I play chess.
What do you do in your free time?
I ride bike.
Yeah, my son, tell me, what are your mother doing in her free time?
She go shopping.
What are your father doing in his
he
free time?
He go fishing.
And what are your grandmother doing her free time?
She work in the garden.
What are your grandfather doing in his free time?
He go swimming.
Yeah, we are again, my son.
Watermelon. Castle. Princess. Ring. King. Queen. Fog. Low. Island. Lily short. Bride of
meat. A meat.
Breast of meat. Get a married.
Get married.
Sheep. Little red riding hood. Frog tail. Fog tail. Magic.
Magic. Tell me, what do you think of the mouse?
I think he is intelligent.
Intelligent. And what do you think of him?
I think he had cooking.
And what do you think of the jungle brother in the story of the golden stuff tree?
I think he is kind.
And what do you think of the Snow White in the story, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs?
I think she is beautiful and kind.
Yeah, we are again, next one. You say the word.
Fly pen. Write story. Look at a plane. Design.
Patient. Look at the patience.
Look at a Patient.
Patient.
Patient. Design building. Ride a car. Architect. Work in the.
Work in a factory.
Work in a factory. Work vegetable.
Grow vegetable.
Grow vegetable. Look at the flower. Fly in space.
In
fly
space.
In space. Pilot. Doctor.
Writer.
Nurse. Artist. Singer. Teacher. Astronaut.
Astronaut.
Spaceship.
Yeah, next one. Tell me what. Sorry, let's wait. Okay, Ming, tell me, what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a nurse.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a artist.
An artist. And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a writer.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a pilot.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a doctor.
Yes. Next one, tell me, why would you like to be a nurse?
Because I like to look after
patients.
Patient.
And why would you like to be a writer?
Because I like to write story for children.
And why would you like to be a pilot?
Because I like to fly planes.
Fly planes. And why would you like to be an architect?
Because I like to design buildings.
Yeah, very good. Next one.
Take a block. Take a bird. Turn left.
Turn left.
Turn left. Turn right. Take a coal.
Take a
pole.
Boat.
Take a coal. Go by plane.
Postman.
Engine. Building.
Fence.
Fan. Theater. Whole office. Supermarket. Cinema. Bus stop. Stadium. Pharmacy. Market. Museum.
Yeah, the organization. Tell me. Excuse me, where the bus stop?
It's next to the stadium.
And excuse me, where the pharmacy?
It's opposite the market.
And excuse me, where the theater?
It's between the cinema
and excuse
and
me,
the supermarket.
Yeah, excuse me, where the museum?
It's opposite the building.
Excuse me, where the post office?
It's next to the pharmacy.
Yeah, very good. So tell me, how can I get to the museum?
You can take a boat.
And how can I get to Phuket Island?
You can go by plane.
And excuse me, how can I get to Ho Chi Minh City?
You can go by plane.
How can I get to Sapa?
You can take a coat.
Yeah, very good. Next one.
Rice, fish, apple, juice, water. Biscuit, chocolate, orange juice, lemon egg, sandwich, sausage, naan,
butter,
egg, vegetable, food, sugar, bread, meat, a bowl.
Okay, next one, tell me, what would you like to drink?
I like a glass of lemonade.
And what would you like to eat?
I like a packet of biscuit.
And what would you like to eat?
I like a pork.
About
chocolate.
And what would you like to drink?
I like carton of orange juice.
Yeah, next one, tell me. How many eggs do you eat every day?
I eat 2 eggs.
And how many bananas do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bananas.
And how much water do you drink every day?
I drink 3 glasses.
Glasses. And how much rice do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bowls.
Yeah, very good, next one.
Cold, hot, warm, wet, sunny, rainy, windy,
cloudy,
stormy, cool, flower, pain, snow, spring, summer, autumn, winter, dry season, rainy season, read the forecast.
Yeah, next one, tell me what the Yeah, tell me what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cool and snowy.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be hot and sunny.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be rainy and wet.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cool and cloudy.
And what will what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be windy and cool.
Yeah, very good. Next one, tell me what's summer like in your country?
It's usually hot and sunny.
What's autumn like in your country?
It's usually cool and cloudy.
Oh, yeah, what's winter like in your country?
It's usually cold, snowy and rainy.
And what's spring like in your country?
It's usually warm and windy.
Okay, next one.
Pagoda, museum, temple, bride, theater,
bridge,
red light, statue, tree, yard, chan tien bride,
bridge,
bến thay market, Biding Pagoda, Thống Nhất Park, Đầm Sen Park, Thule Zoo.
Yeah, next one, tell me, which place would you like to visit?
I like to
visit Pagoda or a museum.
I like to visit Pagoda.
A Pagoda. And which place would you like to visit, Thống Nhất Park or Đầm Sen Park?
I like to visit Đầm Sen Park.
And which place would you like to visit, Tràng Tiền Bridge or Thule Zoo?
I like to visit Thule Zoo.
And which place would you like to visit?
I like
a teacher or Wesley.
I like to visit teacher.
Yeah, my son, tell me what do you think of Halong Bay?
It's more attractive than I expected.
And what do you think of Thule Zoo?
It's more interesting than expected.
Than I expected. And what do you think of Đầm Sen Park?
It's more exciting than I expected.
And what do you think of Phú Quốc Island?
It's more beautiful than I
expected.
Yeah. Hometown, city, lake, countryside, mountain, town, shop, market, family, cheap, expensive, small, busy, noisy, beautiful, quiet, big school, nice.
Yeah, next one, tell me which one is smaller, Hoàn Kiếm Lake or Westlake?
I think Hoàn Kiếm Lake is.
And which one is larger, Bến Thành Market or Đồng Xuân Market?
I think Bến Thành Market is.
And which one is noisier? Life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think night in the city.
Yes. And which one is busier, life in the city or life in the mountains?
I think life in the city.
Yeah, tell me which one is more beautiful, Halong City or Nha Trang?
I think Halong City.
And tell me which one is more expensive, life in Da Nang or life in the Ho Chi Minh City?
I think life in Ho Chi Minh City is.
Next one, tell me which one is more exciting, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think life in the city.
Yes. Okay, thank you for the message. Good job. Goodbye.